BattleTech is the first modern turn-based tactical combat game set within the MechWarrior universe.
BattleTech simulates your role as a mercenary mech commander, traveling the periphery of known space, taking jobs from a variety of employers to fight their battles for them.
If you're familiar with other modern turn-based games like an XCOM, the controls are going to be very familiar. But what's interesting is that the tactical challenges are very different.
You are commanding giant war machines. That just completely changes not only the scale of the game, but the kind of tools at your disposal and how you have to manage your resources.
Mechs can run, they can jump, crushing buildings and blowing each other's arms off. Finally, we can get that visceral mech combat.
All of that action generates heat. Heat can then actually start to damage the mech, and if you don't control it, it will actually shut the mech down to avoid the fusion reactor blowing. All of a sudden, you're a sitting duck on the battlefield. And the other axis that's kind of unique to mechs is stability. These are giant walking mechs. You have to make sure that they stay upright, because if you get knocked down, then you're a sitting duck again. There's all sorts of different kinds of tactical combinations between the mechs and the mech warriors, what the different capabilities are. Do I have this one, which is going to be like my long-range scouter, and then be able to fire in remotely? Am I trying to do, you know, brawlers who can go in and really use melee?
All of these things together really touches on the themes and the fun of BattleTech.
If you're a new player, if you know nothing about BattleTech, but you like strategy games, we think you'll love BattleTech.